The Berkeley County Coroner's Office has confirmed that the mother of two brothers who died after their car was struck what's known as the Widowmaker tree on James Island, that the mother died over the weekend. The coroner says Jametta Hamilton died Saturday from possible natural causes. Her two sons, Earl and James Hamilton, were killed along with two other people on November 18th on Riverland Drive on James Island. They were out celebrating one of the brothers' birthdays.